What's good, everyone? Smiling Grove back playing Assetto Corsa Competizione. Back in the career mode, a couple changes have been made. I tried using the Porsche and it was just awful. So I went back through, I did the Monza trial again, and it wanted me to go easy. I said, no way. I did go normal and I did select another German vehicle, which is the Mercedes-Benz AMG GT3. So that's what we're running with now. And I'm going to take you through an entire race weekend. We're at Circuit Zolder, which is in Belgium, and race weekends are long, and that is the only way to get the game to save. So if you're playing the game and you want to save the game and you're doing this career mode, you have to go through a complete race weekend, which consists of free practice, quali 1, quali 2, race 1, and race 2. So here we go. We're going to go around Zolder in free practice. I would love to tell you guys the corner names, however, I don't want to butcher the names so bad. I looked them up and I know that there's no way they're coming out of my mouth clean, so we're not even going to do it. I'm just going to just use turn one, turn two, and things of that nature. So this is Zolder. It's a pretty interesting track. It doesn't have many opportunities for overtaking, and you'll see that in the race, a couple here and there. It's not a very fast track. So there we go, guys. We did pretty well in free practice. Just came in second as far as our time. So, not bad. Oh, look at that. All right, purple sector. That's beautiful.
Thank you. the lane. This has been your personal best. Session is now over.
So guys, qualification one finished, and we're still P2, but I'll take it.
Green light, give it all you can.
But yeah, this track is a lot of fun, but like I said, it really doesn't have many opportunities for overtaking. Big sweeping right here, not bad. Another sweeping right. This is an excellent straight, but it comes down to a chicane, and the chicane is not an easy place to overtake. It is a tight chicane. And this right-hander is tight. Drop down to first gear to get through here. And then finally, the last corner is another chicane going up. But overall, it's a good track. Let's see how we fare. All right, guys, we took pole position for race number one. Two purple sectors and a green. Oh, that's great. All right, so guys, here we go. We're about to do race number one of the race weekend in Zolder in pole position.
Stay in double file.
Green lights, and we're off. The race has begun. Coming up to turn one.
Clear on the left.
Audi's on our left. Oh, little bump, but not too bad. We didn't go flying off track like we would have.
Clear on the left.
Big sweeping right.
Clear on the left.
All right, maintain position. didn't take that corner enough and then wanted to understeer right. Oh, and horrible braking zone. Completely missed it. And we're going to be overtaken by the Audi, I guarantee it.
Clear on the left.
Yep. So now we're in second. Now pit window's open. Let's see if I can gain some time here. Oh! We're lucky. That was close. But I think it might just help us a smidge getting out of here. Shouldn't be too much damage. Shouldn't have to fix too much. Shouldn't be very long pit stop. And I missed it. That, great. So the time we just gained, it's gone. Second pit stop. This is definitely not F1. But man, they did a really good job with this game. Like, this pit stop is fantastic. Watching the guys run around the car, putting the new tires on. Got my front pit man with his sign. That's great. All right, so there goes the Audi. He's our competition.
Come on, let's go.
We'll see where we end up after doing one full complete lap, because everyone else is in the pits now. All right, brother Audi behind us.
We are halfway through, keep pushing. Thank you. There's a car exiting mid lane.
Oh, come on. Alright guys, so as long as we don't mess up on this last chicane, we're gonna come in P4 on this race. There There it is, checkered flag. P4.
Right, checkered flag, good job. You did the best you could. Now bring the car back.
Cross line, green lights, and we're racing. We are off for race number 2 at Circuit Zolder.
Car on the right, clear on the right. Fastest step on the race. Great job, man. last leader is pitting now.
See if I can get this pit stop a little bit better. That was definitely better. Oh, what the heck? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They lifted me, and then I guess I wasn't in the right position. And so they lifted me again. I feel like that's gonna be detrimental to us. We'll see. We'll see how soon the Audi gets out in front of us. Seven seconds. So that could be bad. Probably is bad.
It's not clear. Let's go. Go, go, go.
Wow, guys. So we're in P3. We're actually doing even better than last race. Yellow Lambo's got a pretty good gap, though. I'm not sure that we'll catch him, but we'll try. Guys, so we're gonna cut to the last lap here. Have not been able to catch that yellow Lamborghini. Gap is still about the same, so he's not making errors and I'm not getting that much quicker. I'll take P3 though. P3, first race of the career mode. That does not disappoint me whatsoever. Chicane. Oh no. Oh, you've got to be kidding. There goes my eager throttle. Oh, can we get back on track? Oh my gosh. Oh no. There's an Audi behind us. Oh, thank goodness. P3. Alright, we made it to the podium. Audi, Mercedes, and Lamborghini on the podium. This is great. First race of the season. Well guys, that's it for this video. We took P3. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys will come back for video 4 of the Assetto Corsa Competizione career. As always, stay smiling.